In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of applications, models, and dimensions in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud Service. Application administrators will learn why you create an application to move data into the cloud, the differences between a sample application and a custom application, how to work with dimensions and models, security for applications, dimensions, and data access. An application is a storage container for data that you want to store in the cloud. Applications contain up to 5 models, and the models contain a set of related dimensional definitions and data. To work with data in the cloud, you'll set up an application, model, and dimensions, and then you'll load your data. Afterward, you can use SmartView's Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud Data Provider to access the data. You can also use SmartView to access data in Planning and Budgeting Cloud Service and in on-premises Oracle Enterprise Performance Management products, including Planning, Financial Management, and S-Base. If you access data through SmartView, you don't need to set up a financial reporting cloud application. But whichever method you choose, you can perform interactive analysis and easily refresh report package data. Why create an application? You can centralize the data for report packages, and you can provide additional analysis of report package data. Management reporting includes ad hoc analysis. If your data already exists in a larger system, you might want to create data subsets. For example, you might create a subset of payroll data that resides in a complex human resources system. An application enables you to narrow your focus and work with specific data in the cloud. Now, let's look at creating an application model and dimensions. You can have one application per environment, and you can use a sample application or create a custom application. When you begin, you can use the provided sample application to see its dimensional hierarchies and models, and you can use SmartView to interact with its report package. After getting familiar with the sample application, delete it and then define your custom application. What type of application do you need? Think about the data that you'll work with, where the data resides, what dimensions to include, and the formatting for the data load. Name the application and then create dimensions. Either add the dimensions to a new model or include them in an existing one. Next, create or load members. Then deploy the dimensions to the model. Finally, load data into the model. After data is loaded, use SmartView to validate that your application data works as expected. Security is applied to the application, to the model, and to discrete data in the model. 7 standard dimension types exist: time, account, currency, entity, scenario, year, and generic. You can enable up to 12 dimensions per model. Time and account dimensions are mandatory. You can enable either 1 or 0 of the currency, entity, scenario, and year dimensions, and you can have up to 10 generic dimensions. You can create standard dimension types by using either predefined properties or load dimension properties of your own. Let's take a closer look at security. At the application level, you give users access to the application. At the dimension level, you give users access to dimensions. At the data level, security is provided through data grants, which enable access to individual dimensions or to combinations and intersections of dimensions. In this overview, we showed highlights of applications, models, and dimensions. To learn more about Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud Service and other Oracle products, visit the link shown here.